claiming it was for some top secret dolphin ops. The room's dead silent and he's all like, what's the matter? Never seen a dolphin plan world domination before. I mean, come on, that's comedy gold right there. Glenn isn't just a character, he's an entire sideshow. In a series where the bizarre is just Tuesday, Glenn rides his own wave of weirdness. He's the unexpected twist in an already twisted show, and we can't get enough of it. So, what are your thoughts